I don't always build the fire. Today the conference is delayed, so I can personally lay down the wood. I love to do that. You see, fire walking is an ancient spiritual ritual. It was basically a prayer for transformation. We've taken that ritual, that ancient concept, and corporatized it. So basically the fundamentals are the same. And building the fire is magical. You know, you get to connect with the wood because it was living before. So the process itself, maybe someday I will explain to you, is mind-blowing. Just in the process itself, laying down the wood to be burned so people can walk on it, I think is a liberating feeling. I get to be that catalyst. I get to be that provider for the fire bed so people can have the transformation. But not every time. I supervise it and make sure everything is okay. I don't get to do this all the time.